and you crunch for time. We're gonna do a 6-minute bicep challenge, 4 exercises, 30 seconds through each exercise for 3 rounds. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna do alternating curls for 30 seconds, hammer curls for 30 seconds, double curls for 30 seconds, and then iso hold for 30 seconds, 3 times through. You don't have to be heavyweight. I'm just gonna do some 20s. I still might go higher than that because you're doing it for time. So you'll be crazy pumping your arm ready. All right, here we go. I'm gonna start the clock. Just come here. Just alternating curls. Right here. For 30 seconds. Right here, you wanna get that mind muscle connection. Like I said, it's only gonna be 60 minutes. With your arms, your bicep will get crazy pumping after doing this. Everybody knows that I meant quick, intense workouts. We all got 20 lives. Our jobs, our families. Everything got something to do. You still want to stay fit. You don't have to work out for hours and hours. Just get in there, go real hard, and then get out. Alright, now hammer throws. Right here. Alternating, like I said, each exercise for 30 seconds. 3 times through. Right here, let's go. Keep going. Keep knocking it up. First round is not going to be that bad. Once you start getting to round 2, that's when your arms will be on fire. Time to get to the iso hold. Alright, now double curls. Put them here. Right here. Squeeze that. The harder you squeeze your dumbbells, the more your forearms will get some work too.
Yeah.
I know. One hammer curl, cross body, other arm. Here. Going. 30 seconds, we're gonna do this. Getting tested both works on this movement right here. Good job, that was 6 minutes. But if you don't know challenge, just go back and do it again.